I'm not going to show you how to make individual effects. Instead, this will probably be a lot more useful. You click on the Entity tool on the left-hand side. Click in your level. Click on the Selection tool. Double-click on the entity. And from here, you type in ENV. And from here, you can choose Beam, Beverage, Blood, Credits, Cube Map, Detail Controller, Dust Puff, Effects, Grip, etc. And you just mess around with that until you find the effect you want. So say you want fire, you go to ENV Fire. You click Apply. If you want lasers, you go to Laser. Well, I've got a load of them, so you can download this map and see some of the ones that I've been messing around with. Now, once you've chosen the one you want, all you have to do is to configure all of these to the settings you want. Make sure you click on the tab called Flags, because there are sometimes things in here like infinite duration. So if you want it to go on forever, you tick that. If you want it to be smokeless, tick that. It's easy. You just click on the things you want. And that's about it. And you play the level, see what it's like. If the fire's too small, then set its size to something larger. 64 refers to how high up it goes. So if you want it to be the same height as a wall, you type in 128. It's that simple. For lasers, it's a bit more complicated. I've got an ENV beam here and an ENV laser. They're slightly different. And the way that they work, they have target of laser. So the laser goes to a certain point in the level. So all I've made is a nice little info underscore target. To me, info target isn't actually an entity. It's just a point in the level that you can give a name. It's useful for teleporting and lasers. So from here, I put in the target of laser. I set it to the info target's name. So the laser will go from the laser entity to the info target. There, you've got a laser beam in your level. I've got a smokestack, so loads of smoke comes up out of the ground. I've added in an ENV underscore particle light, because that seems to light it up in nice ways. Here I've got a smiley face full of lights. And then I've got a couple of spark generator things. Make sure if you want it to go on forever, select start on. And here's a nice little one, ENV underscore steam. This was used slightly in the Ravenholm level of Half-Life 2. And in one of the custom maps I saw, it's not used that much because it slows down old PCs really badly. But if you want it to look like heat haze, you go down to particle type and choose heat wave instead of normal. Normal will just look like steam. Heat wave will make it look like ripply stuff, as you can see here. There you have it, a load of different effects you can put into your levels. Some of them are quite cliched and overused, but still it adds to your level. I hope this helps. From here you can make any sort of special effect.